We're proud because at the University of Wisconsin Carbone Cancer Center, we have made history in how people understand cancer, and we're changing how cancer is treated each and every day. Without a doubt, our groundbreaking, world-class cancer research continues to have a global impact. From our earliest beginnings, we've led the way in cancer firsts, developing Mohs surgery used to treat common types of skin cancer, discovering reverse transcriptase and its role in how viruses cause cancer, establishing SPF ratings, the national system used on sunscreen products, performing the very first successful bone marrow transplant, developing tamoxifen, one of the best therapies for treating and preventing breast cancer, pioneering tomotherapy, a specialized form of radiation therapy that targets cancer cells and avoids healthy cells.
We truly have a rich foundation when it comes to cancer research at the University of Wisconsin, and that rich foundation is leading us forward today. Our future will be defined by some of our current initiatives, such as our research into immunotherapy, a specialized treatment which uses the body's own immune system, our continued dedication to precision medicine, which allows our clinical research teams to select treatments that are most likely to help patients based on a genetic understanding of their individual cancer, and our cancer prevention program, which includes first-in-the-world vaccines which we hope will prevent cancer, and our continued study of how healthier lifestyles lessen your risk of ever developing cancer. At the University of Wisconsin Carbone Cancer Center, we are excited by the countless possibilities that exist now and into the future.
Our patients are at the heart of what we do each and every day. Our research is not solely about laboratories, test tubes, or investigating the newest drug. It's personal. Our research has a human face. It's the faces of those that are affected by cancer. It's the faces of cancer patients who rely on us to do our very best until we have more answers than questions. We're proud. Proud of how far we've come, looking intently to our future, and knowing our impact reaches patients around the world.